head kick.
Oh, he might be out.
Really threw everything into that uppercut, but fell short. Oh! That's it. He's out. He's out. The fight is over. Wow. What power that guy has in his hands.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there. Joe landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
And here's the end of the fight. Let's take a look at that again.